Hi everyone, I hope your holidays were great. For those of you that are new to the channel, my name is RobinB360 and today we're going to review the Xiaomi Computer Monitor Lightbar. If you find any value in this video and would like to see more, consider to subscribe and hit that like button. And for those of you that are returning to the channel, I'm glad to see you are back. As you know, I'm slowly building a desk setup, and because it's on the attic, which can be a bit dark, I was missing some extra functional lighting, especially when editing for long sessions. So after looking at several lighting options, I came across the Lightbar from Xiaomi. So what's in the package? Well, before we get to that, I want to say the package itself looks very good and has a premium feel to it, which is a great start. After opening it up, you can see that it contains a Lightbar itself, which is made out of metal and is more round instead of square shaped like most of the Lightbars. It has a power connection on it and a magnet to connect it to the stand. It has a 2.4 GHz wireless battery powered remote, which was one of the main reasons why I got this Lightbar of Xiaomi instead of having buttons on the Lightbar itself like most other Lightbars. But we will get into that later in this video. It has a warranty and a manual and a USB-C power cable. But keep in mind that it doesn't come with a power adapter. But you might already have a spare one, or you could just hook it up to a USB-C power device. And last but not least, it has a stand so you can hook it up on top of your monitor. So let's hook it up to the monitor. As you can see, it's really easy to hook up the stand on your monitor. Last but not least, you need to put some batteries in the remote, which you can open from the bottom. Now let's put it to the test. Just one note, I made the room dark without any extra lighting so you can hopefully get a better view about how the Xiaomi Lightbar performs. So when you press the remote once on top, the Lightbar powers on. If you rotate it, you can simply adjust the brightness of the Xiaomi Lightbar, which can go up from 2700 to 6500K. Which is more than bright enough. When you press and rotate it, you can easily change the color temperature, which is great. And once you're done, you can just click it once from the top and it turns off. So I've been using the Xiaomi Lightbar, or officially the Xiaomi Computer Monitor Lightbar, for some time now, and I've got to say, I haven't regret buying it since. The Lightbar is easy to set up and use. It provides more than enough light, which helps to prevent eye strain. It doesn't reflect on the screen, it almost doesn't take up any space, and it looks and feels like a premium accessory. Furthermore, the remote is an absolute win for me, and I think you will also love it once you've used it. So what does it cost? You can get the Xiaomi Lightbar on Amazon for around $40 to $50 or euros. I know there are cheaper Lightbars on the market, but the remote alone is definitely worth the price. I will leave the Amazon links for you in the description below. So what do you think about the Xiaomi Lightbar? Will you get one? Do you already have a Lightbar? Or do you think they're absolutely worthless? Anyway, I would love to hear your opinion about desk lighting in the comments below. To round it up, if you find any value in this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and put on notifications. You would help me a lot. And as always, I will see you on the next video.